regenerates dead tissue, prolonging life after clinical death. Please remain calm and listen to the radio or TV for official news updates. Stay indoors and maintain protective measures until notified by the media or public safety. You are advised to minimize contact with all outside surfaces. Avoid droplets and residues. Remove contaminated clothing as soon as possible and place in a sealed plastic bag. Safe distance or location may not be. Unless told to evacuate, avoid roads to allow emergency vehicles access. So please stand by.
How could you take it? Give it to another. How could you take it so quickly from me? Thank you.
To minimize contact with all outside surfaces. Avoid droplets and residues. Remove contaminated clothing as soon as possible and place in a sealed plastic bag. Wash exposed skin with soap and water and shampoo hair. If exposure is known or suspected, report to the nearest medical facility as directed by public health officials for evaluation and treatment. Inform the staff you may be contaminated. It is important to stay calm. Although local and government authorities have responded to the outbreak, there may still be dangers. What seems like a safe distance or location may not be. Unless told to evacuate, avoid roadways.